ago, Jurassic 5 began their quest to put real hip-hop on the radio.
Now here's a little story that must be heard about the brother with the word sounds so superb. It started way back with these MCs. Now here's a little something on the history.
I'm a H-I-P, H-O-P, H-E-A-D, been since 1983, R to the A-P-P-I-N. 84 was the year I picked up the pen. At the same time breaking, trying to come on in, but I was already in since way back when. 1975, the saga began, R to the O-B-O-T-I-N. 81, I was P-O-P-P-I-N. 1982, DJN. 83, it was all about Run DMC, man. A game banger taught me how to break dance then. The same year I picked up the pen and wrote my first rhyme and got that feeling. And now I'm here in the flesh, still dope, still deaf, trying to get my song
rocking on the radio. The summertime, yo, we would hang out and talk about the new jam that came out.
Outfits, but once the record hit, it's like, listen to this. Hip hop is the reason that a brother evolved, and I was so involved, I ain't gonna lie to none of y'all. By the time I started rhyming in the late 80s, the drugs in Cali was crazy.
1989's the number. This is the summer on some get rich come up. Quest switch the drum up. Invested some of my best years because of it. I rep with some of the best kids that done it. My love dates back to the show. That's incredible. Brothers who lack revenue spent on their back several times. It made me know which way to go. And the Jurassic is rocking
on the radio. The summertime, yo, we would hang out and talk about the new jam that came out. And from the way the beat was laid out and all the issues that turned the place out. And we would say our rhymes to the beat, right? In the street life, and now we all good to go. J5 is rocking on the radio. I got my mind on back in the day, the style of dress and the records they play. Reminisce, I got something to say. Check it out, cause it went this way.
The year was 82 and the block was froze when I stepped out rocking burgundy shell toes. A fresh mock neck and some new lead jeans. Had a pair of gazelles, and well, you know what I mean. DJ Red Alert and Mr. Magic had static over Kiss FM and BLS. Which one is the baddest? Brothers on the block was doing the wop while the cars drove by, bumping real hip hop. The vibe and the feeling was oh so rare. We held it oh so dear, so brother, don't go there. Fat Boys, Cold Crush, Force MCs, all show me how to really be a real MC. From the yes, yes, y'all, to the lady say ho, I can't believe my jam's rockin'
on the radio.
From the yes, yes, y'all, to the lady say ho, I can't believe my jam
rockin' on the radio. The summertime, yo, we would hang